this. After this, you making this way, right side, and right side. This line is continue, and this side is curve with 1 centimeter continue line. Now this and this is shadow, this and this. Now we are making S. For S, what you do? Start from center. Just like in E, we are making there, make first cut this. This is a scale. Now these all angle lines, I told you this line is angle line, this line is angle line. So that way angle line make one, it is like U we are making, and this is for like full line of U. This way this angle line is coming down. This we are making like D. This one only two parts, and this is just like opposite J. We made in J this upside, so it's not looking upside. We made it down, so there is a looking downside part. So this also ready. In this we have to erase this one, all extra line. Downside, don't forget to erase downside, all you have to erase the joining lines. Okay, now we are making the T shadow is very easy. Just like I, we are making just like I. You made this T downside also, so it's not tough. Keep in mind every line make with scale, then you can make it properly, otherwise it will be not looking good. So this is the picture ready. 9th class topic it was, just do it. Make it and shade it and send it.